it's about love, it's about religion, it's about society, it's about expectations, it's about disappointments, it's about getting real, it's about dreams.
I think I have to pop a couple of bubbles here because it's really a lot of concepts. Maybe just consider to just chop off a lot of it and just keep the simple things, you know?
So,
hi, Victoria.
Title has been decided upon.
Mm-hmm. And it's
deep. And I think that says pretty much all we need to say. We've got a few key ideas that we're gonna try and relay. We must really focus now. I mean, art takes no holidays, and we can't afford to at this stage either.
I'm Gunther. I'm from Berlin, a 10-ton yacht company. We're quite famous in Berlin, and we make very physical theater. I think this is why you brought me in, to work on deep. Okay, deep. Let us think about it. You know the movement of the seaweed? The movement of the seaweed? Okay, we start with the warm-ups. When we move through the ocean, we dive straight into the deep end of the ocean. We go through the seaweed, okay? The sea tigers from the sea horses in the two different worlds. You know, like blacks and whites coming together, meeting and really getting on.
This week was the best. It was fantastic. I discovered my inner seahorse.
One side is the other side, really? I like it.
Oh, well, I don't think it was... I don't personally hold Polly responsible. I think it was the seahorse that imbibed within Polly, that kind of brimmed up through Polly and out at me, and my tiger got really angry.
Hey, hey!
I'm not out of the space. I haven't cleansed the yeah. It's not Polly, it was the horse.
And frail, you know, and then when I saw you snap like this.
Did you see Gunther's teeth? Could you seriously take any advice or any criticism or anything from a guy with a mouth like that on him? I mean, there's such thing as dentists. I don't know what it's like in Germany, but shit.
I think what you're going to have to do is you're going to have to get out there and you're going to have to beat the streets and... really put some effort into it. Have you been doing any publicity?
Yeah, I have actually. I've just been doing quite a lot.
Fortunately, it hasn't resulted in any bookings.
But who do we need to rule over a perfect world, a perfect king and a perfect queen? And what happened today? We found him. You act! We found him in the top. The director and the producer. You know, usually they work in cahoots to piss people off. They're in the show now, and that's what we wanted to really find. And that's what we found, the pearl in the oyster.
Queen.
Woo!